testing it, you need to do it before it's actually officially launched. That's better for you, isn't it?